Hey everybody, I want to show you a new product that I've got in the store that I think is really cool. I just saw this and thought, this is too good, I got to have it in the store and available. I see people driving around Woodland here and all over the Northwest with rods in the back of their truck, and I used to do that all the time too, but the problem is, how do you protect your rods? How do you, you know, keep them from breaking and getting all clustered up? And I see all sorts of attempts to solve that problem. You know, I used to use a bungee cord in the corner and whatever, it never worked very well. But this, the Buehner rod saddle, now this has got it figured out. This thing's awesome. It holds up the four rods in place, and it's not something that is permanent. Like, I was looking at another one that you actually bolted down into your tailgate. I'm not gonna drill holes in my tailgate. So this is very simple. Watch this. I'm gonna just pop these out. That's all it is. It's a weighted bag on each side with a nice rod holder, and you just throw it up there, and there you go. What could be simpler and a problem solver? And also, I found that it's very useful in a boat on the transom. You know, in a previous boat that I had, I had an attached, nice stainless steel rod holder. But the problem is, I don't always want the rods there because I want to stand there sometimes. It was just in the way. Sometimes I want it on this side. So with this, you can move it wherever you want, and the problem solved. So this is the Buehner rod saddle. I've got them in the store here in Woodland, Washington, and also online, anglerwest.com. If you travel around hunting for steelhead or whatever, this is a must-have.